Thank you. We're going to do a piece now for the block structure painting at the back here. This is called Structure Number 2.
Thank you.
performance for these those four works that you just heard. We're going to try something completely different now. We're going to try a piece from another composer. This is a piece by a contemporary classical composer by the name of Steve Reich. Writes a lot of pieces for percussion. And I better get out the correct painting here so I get this right. So this is one of Kaz's number structure works. Typically they have some triangle shapes in it. This one does not. And as you could, well, maybe you can't tell from out there, but it's all full of numbers. So I was fooling around with some different ideas related to numbers, and I haven't come up with anything that I really like yet. But this piece we're gonna do now is called Clapping Music. And it's based on a series of 12 notes, 12 beats, if you want to think of it as a combination of notes and rests. You can think of it in binary, ones and zeros. So it's a pattern of 12 notes, and then the 12 different permutations of the 12 notes, done with clapping. So we're going to try this for you now.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.